Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. My name is Honey Lemon, and this is Honey Lemon Plays. When we last left off, we had just finished this shrine, but I am thinking about going back in because I just couldn't get this off my mind all weekend, and I'd really like to see. I feel like I just missed something. So I want to go back in and see if I can get that last treasure chest. So please bear with me. So I feel like, since it's called timing is critical, and we're using these switches, I feel like I have to figure out some way of using the switch to my advantage here to get to that last. Okay, so. Alright, so stepping on the switch. Whether you step on and off of it. Nope, okay, there we go. Continues to trigger. So let me try that here too. I step on and step off. Okay, so now on that one, I can assume, I think, that this will do the same. Oh no! Oh no, I stepped back too far. Sorry, Link. Oh, poor guy. Let's try this again. Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh, okay. I got a little turned around there. All right, let's see. Let's try this again, and let's not step back so far this time. It. I'll catch it the next time. So somehow I've got to trigger this button here that I just left. I don't know if I can, because the only thing I can think of is that I have to go up using this platform. Got something to do with these barrels, or else they wouldn't be here. But just picking this up doesn't trigger it, does it? No. Alright, so we can put that back down. That just triggers the platform, and that doesn't make it go anywhere else. So how can I get this barrel? I'm guessing it's heavy because it seemed like he struggled a bit to pick it up when I tried it last time. tried. Wait, I thought I tried this last time and it didn't. But it will. I thought they were metal. Can I get it that far? Well, I can get it that far. How do I push it? Am I far enough? No. I don't know if it's gonna reach. Not quite. I don't think it's gonna reach. Hold on. Back. Okay, can I? Will I move any closer? Can I move any closer from here? I'm trying not to fall off. I don't feel like I'm far enough. I just don't feel like that's far enough. He can hold it like this. I think it's so close, I can kind of see it. A little bit. Oh, darn. Oh, we almost went off. Any... Huh, all right, so we've got one more. I just can't seem to get any closer. Just move the ball a little bit. Okay, let's try it again. Thank you. Can I just get it? Hold on a second. Can I reach it better from up here? Alright, if I just... put it down up there. Wait a second. Hold on, I got an idea. Will that keep that from moving? Okay. All right, put that down. Okay, let's try this again. Get to where I can get it. Down. Bandana enhances your core strength to improve your climbing ability. Okay, nice. Oh, that was a lot of work. Okay, now let's see. Can I just map myself out of here? Oh, that's... can I travel back to the outside? Ooh. Alright. We got it. Alright, it looks like we're just coming back to daylight, which is good. Alright. 11:20 in the morning, and we need to head in that direction. We'll probably need to, let's see. All right, let's try hang gliding. Oops, some more rocks. Oh, is that one of those things that spits rocks at us again? Let's look at our food real quick. Wrong one. Oh, we got some food we can cook up. Have a mushroom skewer. fill up our little heart. There you go. Should we get a few more fishies? Let's get one or two. Gotta be really careful though, because these guys... I don't want to get too far. I don't want to get too far and ruin my stamina. Alright, we'll try again later if we see someone. Oh, there's someone. Throwing rocks at me again. Alright. Another shrine? Oh. There's also a band. Okay, okay. So loud. Is it an... I'm guessing it's up top somewhere. I don't know. Okay, what is this? Is that something I can hit? So loud. Okay. All right, I'm guessing. No, hold on. Cancel that. Since they gave us this, there's a reason. There's a chest. Okay, let's see. Mm. those left. So I'm gonna have to be very careful. Ooh. What will we get there? All right, let's go ahead and get these rocks really quick and see if we can... Oh, we can stand up. I don't know if I can reach that one. Okay, maybe this is just not a strong enough weapon for that. Is that it for both of them? Okay. All right. That same dude. What's it? What's it up here? What do we got? Ooh, a boomerang. Oh. So now we're gonna have to learn how to use a new weapon. Okay. Oh no. Alright, where do I put it? What does it mean my inventory is full? No, like my weapons or this inventory? What do I need to drop? Is it considered a weapon? See if it'll let me take it. Okay, so yes, it's what, put that away. So yes, it's considered a weapon. Okay. here. Yay. Oh, and a few arrows. No, a torch. Which I have, but let's grab ours. Oh no, I don't think we need to do that actually. No, we don't need to do that. That away. Let's grab some food. Let's go ahead and cook. We've got some space left, so let's make up the fish. I wonder if Jude would be willing to buy those for me. Sneaky river snail. Heighten your senses so you can move about silently. Interesting. Right, let's get back over to the fire. Shrine. All right. Okay. See if we can see more from here. Oh, there's something there. Okay, there's a shrine. shrine's in the water. Okay. And I wonder what that is. Stable, maybe? Should I have hang glided into here? Ha Dahamar Shrine. Yeah, okay. Let's climb back up. See if we can hang glide in. I kinda had a feeling. Oh, it's wet. Check out this little building over here. Kind of want to get the shrine done first. The other piece had just flown off. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Look at us go. The trial. The water's guide. The water guides. Okay, I can't read. Okay. I don't see a room in this one. Mm-hmm. did just get an opal, and I vaguely remember that having something to do with water, but I'm not really sure what to do with it. Yeah. No. I mean, that might improve your climbing ability, but I couldn't even climb the rock outside. Let's hold that. I can't climb. Okay, so this one's going to be a real interesting one. So I'm not seeing anything else. I want to go down there. I'm not seeing anything else here. Must be missing something. Okay. Can it freeze the water sideways? Okay, we're using a little bit of everything here. Okay. Okay, let's see. There must be a switch somewhere. How's this one working? Dropping. which is probably back there somewhere. Oh, and oh, maybe there's not a switch. Let's go back to this one. Maybe a few more. Purple rupee fills your heart with generosity. Aw, nice. Nice. That's it. Okay. Let's climb back down. Okay, let's see. Now we gotta figure this one out. Metal. Okay, can I use this one? Which way is it gonna go? No, okay. Any chance those are metal? Let's see. No, they're not. Okay. There must be something. If I will that do anything? No. Okay, they're dropping from up there. Is there more water? It's more water. Okay. Can I reach that? So close. Not quite. Okay, how about another one right there? Okay. Okay. No, wrong way. Okay, how about another something to give it a bump right there then? Almost. So close. What, Laurel? Oh. They only last so long. Oh boy. So many. Okay. Okay, let's see if this is enough. No. Hold on. Break that one. Okay. Yay, we got it. Come on, drop in there. What does that do? Yes. Ooh, okay. That took a while. All right, three. Here we go. Thank you. When things are down. Nice. And there's people. Well, I don't know if people is the right word. Sagessa. Don't see a lot of travelers passing through here. Yeah. The world almost ended years ago. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Should know a thing or two about elixirs. Okay. Maybe you can teach me something. Ah. Mixing bugs and other small creatures with monster parts. Okay. They can have unique effects, okay. Increase your speed, others raise your resistance to extreme temperatures. I'm actually impressed that you've made it this far without any knowledge of elixirs. I'll give you one of my, oh, that's nice of you, a hasty elixir. Low level of haste, which boosts your movement speed while running, swimming, or climbing. Well, thank you. So use it to escape from enemies or any time. Oh, okay, to hurry. It's just hightail lizard and monster parts, so I usually have a stock of 10 or so on hand. Okay. Wait, don't we have some? Isn't that what we got up here? Yeah. Alright, so we can make some of our own too. See what else is here. Cook fire. Use this. That's a dueling pig stable. That's the dude that tried to sell us meat. Yeah, let's talk to some people. And check out the stable if they let us. Are you asleep? Oh no, sorry. Bit lost in thought. The mystery of the blood moon, okay? No. Okay. When the clock strikes midnight, the sky turns red and a full moon rises. At that moment, monsters that had been previously defeated will come back to life. Yeah. And that's what is known as the blood moon. Why do they return? Why does it only happen when the sky turns red? No one really has the answers to those questions. It's a mysterious phenomenon. Huh. If I learn, okay. Alright, you know, I'll try to remember that. Can you even see the moon tonight?
Holy! Hey!
What do you think of the place? Pretty nice, huh? Nearly destroyed 100 years ago. Even the wild horses are back. There's a lot of energy. Where are you heading? Okay, tell me about the horses. I did see them, actually. No one has trained or cared for them. If you manage to catch one, let my brother Tesserin know. He'll register the horse for you. Pick their brains about horses. And Renzo will tell us about the roads around here. Okay, yeah, I'm heading to Kakariko Village, so Shika clan lives. Okay, Shika. Okay. Follow the road north, you'll find a big bridge. Keep following the path and you'll come to Kakariko Village. Okay. Right. Yeah, definitely. You guys are not wild, I gather. Does anybody care if I take some apples? Ooh, and some wood. It is. I can't carry any more melee weapons. Okay. Okay. Those are the wild horses. Okay. Oh. Okay. Does one help you pet? Can I swap my woodcutter's axe? Okay. Alrighty. What is that?
Hey.
Okay. Beetle. Let's just stick with beetle, okay. Beetle-shaped backpack. Okay.
Wow!
My shopping needs. Oh. Let's see if we can sell those horns. Things that we got. Last time, these. Is an octo bloom. Item you want to see float. It's the same kind of arrows I already have. Okay. We've caught these, I think, and I've got those. What would I use this for? Okay. Maybe this will come in handy. Horses. 20 rupees. A soft bed is 40. Yeah, never mind. What's the soft bed?
Ah.
You'll wake up more energized.
Oh.
Okay. Alright, let's, All right, guys. I think maybe that will be an adventure for tomorrow. Let's see. All right, we've come through the Dueling Peaks. We finished the other shrine, and we've done one more today, and we found the stable. So, all in all, pretty good day. Yeah, I think we'll leave it right there for today. So, thank you so much for joining me, and if you enjoyed the content, please check out some of the other videos on my channel. And until next time, stay safe, and stay you. Bye, guys.